And now pressures more. Froling has set the screen. Stands in the way of the big frame. And High gets a little corky to the shoulder. And then goes back at Froling. And Froling's had a bit of a kick at him as well. Swung his leg out, but Greggy High just rammed into him. He'll be called for the foul. You knew it was coming after that screen.
Well, here's the first one. He runs in. He just sees. Oh, those are two big bodies going at it. Checking to make sure his shoulder's still intact.
And then we might have another look at the response, because he might be a young man, this fella, but he throws his weight around with great effect. There's High, just runs straight into him. And then Froling just throws his feet up. Wasn't happy.
You can understand High's frustration here. And going into the game, the odds for there to be some sort of scuffle or a bit of fire going into it was pretty high. But that's not what the Wildcats need right now.
I actually think that's not a bad move, you know? Like, you're struggling. Get something to get your team going. And you can see Greg's talking to his team right now.